Every day is different. Every call is unique. It's exciting and it's kind of like a chess game. You're moving your resources around the county to the places that you think that they're most strategically valuable. Everybody's working towards the same goal, which is providing good service and keeping the public and the deputies safe. It's pretty amazing when it all comes together, particularly on a critical incident, a large scale event like evacuations or a shooting or what have you.
Q68F 415 physical, female RP calling, says there's a female sedate on scene causing a large 415.
It's interesting, it's different on a daily basis. It's not your typical office job. You're performing a vital job function in keeping people in the field safe as well as the public safe, and it's a worthwhile job. I consider the sheriff's office like my home, and the people that work here are like my family. My name is Christine Werner, and I'm a senior emergency communications dispatcher for the Humboldt County Sheriff's Office, and I've been here for 12 years.